My fellow Americans, tonight I'd like to talk with you about masturbation. It has shamed immigrants, our people with limitless penis, but today our ass is broken, and everybody knows it. When I took office, I committed to fixing this broken ass. Today we have more illegal sex than at any time in our history. Those are the facts.